Welcome to your daily moaning. Today we were under threat of Tottenham Hotspur signing some boy who I don't have the time to compare him, to look at his stats and to say that he would do this or he would do that. Because it's like comparing apples and oranges. And why would I waste my time? Why should I waste my time with Daniel Levy going about doing his dribble and signing players that we know nothing about? Keep in mind.